And we learned from the New York Times on Friday that this is part of the new White House strategy to go on the offensive, to go after these aides, or at least bring out more information about them, because they're saying, look, if you start going after our finances, that's off limits. That's outside of the scope of this investigation. We're going to go on the offensive. Is that a smart strategy from this White House?
Yeah, it is. You know, guys, you know, I'm really kind of ticked off about this whole thing. You know, I was a federal agent. Let me look in the camera and explain to your audience here. Do you know how dangerous of a time we're in right now if we don't stop what's going on with this ridiculous X-Files conspiracy theory Trump-Russia thing? I mean, I'm seriously waiting for David Duchovny and Gillian Anderson to come out and the cigar-smoking guy. This is a disaster. This is not the way we do things. When you give a federal agent law enforcement powers to take away someone's freedom, and then you target people, not crimes. Guys, there's no crime. When you target people, when you say, we are just going to go after Trump and we're going to find the crime later. Now we're going to find the crime and then find the evidence later. We're like a banana republic now with this thing. Should they go on the offensive? Hell yeah, they should go on the offensive. I mean, there's no crime. What did the Trumps
but
do? You know what Trump's crime was? He got elected president.
Yes.
That was his crime. This is a joke. This is an embarrassment to our justice system. It's a disgrace. And every
How far should they go?
Should
How far should they go,
really
Dan?
Really ticked off about this.
You got new information. 99.8% of donations from those lawyers went to Democrats or Hillary Clinton. One worked for the Clinton Foundation. We now know they're going into finance. How far should the White House go in fighting back?
They should be exposing all of this. So let me get this straight. You think this is fair to all our kooky liberal friends out there? You think this is fair that you still don't have a crime? You have no crime to report. You have a special counsel investigating the no crime that happened. You then appointed the special counsel investigators that donated to the political opponent of the guy you're investigating, although you still don't have a crime. And this is all legit on the up and up. I mean, are you insane? You know, I'm in Vegas right now, and I'm not a betting man, but if I was, I'll bet you they'll find a crime. They'll get Trump for ripping a mattress tag off a mattress, and they'll vote for impeachment on it later on. This is insane. We are seriously turning into a banana republic, and liberals are laughing all the way to the bank on this. This is really nuts.
All right, Dan Bongino fired up.